Ovechkin, the third in the league, on pace for another 50-goal campaign. 239th meeting all time. Pens and Caps, and off we go. Evgeni Malkin carving his way in. Penguins spread out at the point. Tang with pressure. It's a breakaway. Chance for Dowd, stepping on in. Alone, he scores. Nick Dowd, shorthanded goal, and the Capitals strike first.
Then it was almost after that fact. There's Hägglund. One, two, three, and that is just, boy. Talk about reading the tea leaves there. That was an easy, easy play for Dowd, and he walked in, opened up the wickets, and went five hole on the netminder Jari, and he had a long time to think about that break.
Crosby, Rust the touch. Malkin gets it back. We will survey the scene. Malkin, Gensel, Crosby open, goes to Malkin. He scores! Pens get it back! Evgeni Malkin on the power play!
That puck moving around very quickly. It's hard to defend. But then when they get that play, Gensel opens up, goes back to Malkin, who one times that short side. Just a beautiful play by Gensel to Malkin. And really, Vanecek is in a real bad position as that puck goes off his pant leg and under his glove. You know, he's not sure what Gensel's going to do.
Zach Aston-Reese. Aston-Reese along with Ryan Boyle and Dominic Simon. Pens looking for some secondary scoring here. Boyle in front, and the save made by Samsonov. Puck was sitting there in the blue paint, puts the glove on top. And power play percentage November 24th. Gradually got healthier as Crosby. He will spin, feed it over to Gensel with a shot, gets it back, and off the pads of Samsonov, puck loose, and it's skated away by Wilson. Crosby chops at it, bouncing puck, Malkin decked by Wilson, puck kept in, Gensel looking for Crosby on the backhand, Rust is right there, he scores! A beauty, Bryan Rust, it's 2-1!
These are guys that love to score and are working hard to do it. There's a play by Malkin, takes a hit to make a play. Samsonov without a stick because he tried to chop one of the Penguins down earlier, and he's just swimming in that frozen water, isn't he? Look at this play by Bryan Rust. Turns it to the backhand. The stickless Samsonov unable to stop Bryan Rust.
Puck comes around to Nick Backstrom. Backstrom leaving it for Connor Sherry. Keep the point off the foot of Carlson. Racing up ice as Kapanen wants a breakaway. Kapanen to the net. Stopped by Samsonov. Rebound! And that stayed out somehow. Their first power play chance. We got to take a look at this again. Brock McGinn. The toe save from Samsonov.
And a tough assignment for that penalty killing unit. Boyle had to try to get into the lane of that Ovechkin shot.
And PK's go up 7 of the last 8. Driving in toward the goal. A chance the second. It's Orlov, he scores on the rush. Dmitry Orlov on the power play. 2-2.
Flying, absolutely. And he took that little feed. It was an open area pass. He uses his left leg to protect the puck. He just gets it into the feet of Tristan Jari. Jari can't control that rebound. And Orlov follows it up and elevates the puck. Looking like a goal scorer right there, did Orlov.
Jeff Carter drives in, looks, takes it around to the wraparound, shut down by Samsonov, he got to the post. Over to Kapanen, a lot of room, fires, knocked down, scrambles to Horna. Tried to tuck it home, he couldn't, and now the puck will go out of play. Malkin straight away, he fakes, reloads, down low, off a leg, kicks back to Letang. Evgeni Malkin, Rust tapped over Gensel, Crosby looking for it, and scores! Bryan Rust, 3-2.
We tried to force it into Crosby a couple of times. It finally got there. It hits the goalpost. And look at Rust. He's got to battle Jensen. It's stick on stick. Jensen stick on Rust. Look, who's stronger? Look at Rust. Look at the flex on the stick. That's incredible. Look there, guys. To see Bryan Rust just barely touch that puck. Barely touch that puck.
Four-time Stanley Cup champion. Congratulations. Capitals trying to get something going. As Bob said, really nothing in terms of shots on goal at even strength. Hathaway shot, score! Long shot from a forward, Garnett Hathaway. Plenty of traffic in front of Tristan Jarry.
Above that paint, and there's Dowd. He's trying to establish his position. Jarry went out there, and he used his gloves and pushed into the backside of the Washington Capitol forward, who deflects that puck by him. I just think that's a good hockey goal. As you're trying to gain position, you do establish that position. Dowd did. I think it's a good goal.
And his second of the game.
Where are the skates of Dowd? They're in the blue paint here. And then they're in the blue paint right there, right on the edge of the blue paint. So the goaltender's got to be able to play his position.
The Washington player had significant presence in goal crease, not allowing the Pittsburgh goalie to play his position. We have no goal.
3-on-2, slow developing for the Pens, but Crosby's got it. Crosby looking for Gensel, but it's intercepted. Sherry now quick up. And let's get back defensively with Letang and Dumoulin. Alex Ovechkin around Letang, touches the goal. Save made, Jarry! Malkin trying to be the first player in. Drag it away from Carlson. Doesn't quite work. Off his stick to Sprong. Sprong eased it down the boards. Catches up to it. Sprong toward the net. He scores! Daniel Sprong, a beautiful individual effort. 41.3 to go in the second. We are tied at 3.
Likely the last couple of years. Here it is. He's going to chip the puck by Ruedel and skate around Chad Ruedel. Can't interfere with him. And then he uses that speed and his right-handed shot. He's able to cut to the middle of the ice there. He collides with Wilson after the puck goes in. But that's a power move by Daniel Sprong.
Connor Sherry in the direction of Kuznetsov. He couldn't handle it. Crosby does. Steps into the attacking zone. Good pass. Gensel. A chance. Stopped by Samsonov. Jammed wide by Rust. Now the battle is on.
Those two, they've had their battles already today.
2-on-1 Pittsburgh. Bryan Rust with McGinn. Rust tried to pass over, but it's off of Van Riemsdyk. Rust walks out. A shot. Stopped by Samsonov. Jumped on by Matheson. Goes to Crosby. Penguins complete the change. Gensel on. Crosby trying to hit with the pass. And Samsonov. Lunging save, puck available, comes to Sprong and can't get it out. Great keeper Matheson. Gensel, wrist shot, hip drive, Crosby goes to glass.
No stick, Samsonov.
Trying to kick it free, spins away from Gensel, goes to Orlov. Right in front, it was tipped on goal, the stop by Jarry. And lurking on the near side was Ovechkin, and he looked up to the rafters.
That puck came to the net, it was redirected by Kuznetsov in front.
To open ice it goes, reaching for it, Marino, high slot, bouncing puck on Gensel, couldn't settle it down, 2 seconds and one, and we will go to overtime tonight in Pittsburgh. In overtime decisions, but they've won the last two against Winnipeg and Ottawa.
Crosby's got an equipment issue right now. He's sitting on the bench, not starting this overtime, talking to the trainers.
Carter able to pull that puck back off the center ice faceoff. Sorted out for Pittsburgh. Marino is on. Crosby breaking up ice. Here he comes. The captain, Crosby, in. It's stopped by Samsonov.
Very close. Take a look at this opportunity by Crosby. Reaches out. Side of the net.
Looks as Crosby goes to the bench on the change. Malkin is fresh. Takes the puck. Evgeni Malkin. Curves. Rust is on from the dot. Fires and caught by Samsonov.
Samsonov stands up and makes the save here. A real good save. Great position there for the netminder.
Ovechkin drifting into the Penguin zone. Fired across. Kuznetsov down the middle. He's got a chance and Jarry gets a piece. The puck goes wide. Skates out. Goes to Tom Wilson. Wilson back for Kuznetsov. Dmitry Orlov guarded by Crosby. Orlov to the high slot. Got a chance. Fires. He scores. Dmitry Orlov in overtime. And the Washington Capitals win it in Pittsburgh 4-3.
Boy, he's so slick and so smooth. And he took the puck around the top of the circle. He was able to kind of get rid of Crosby a little bit. He was shuffling off to another man. And being a left-hand shot certainly benefited him there as he was able to go off the crossbar over that blocker and in, and Washington's coming out with 2 points.
Tremendous shot, Dmitry Orlov, 2-goal game, 7th of the season. And the Washington Capitals get the second point.